everywhere.
Hey, we're back. Some more Hades.
Maybe this one.
We got the spear, but my regular sword, said that it's going to give us more of the purple stuff, the purple upgrade stuff. So we're going to go with that, because progression is important. Oh?
Death is your only family.
Interesting, a cutscene.
Death and I. Best get accustomed to the both of us.
Is it flashback?
No,
it's just a little cutscene. Okay. Give me something good, Dionysus. Kind of think that's going to be the best, just because it's rare. Yeah, we'll go with this. Yep. Pretty good. Do we want to descend? Nah, let's just go regular. Let's just go regular. That might be a rare occurrence, and I might be stupid for not going for it, but
more witches?
Whatever. Kya.
Next.
Where are the rest of the enemies at?
Hello.
Come on, man, it's too easy. Too easy.
Now what?
Gold? Or... No, let's go here. See what they got for me. Boom! 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 Good stuff.
You're nothing.
Whoa. A lot of stuff happened on screen right there. Easy as cake, dude. What up, Artemis?
A little about you. You fight so desperately. At first, I thought you simply lacked in patience, but.
What am I after? Wish I knew. Special, just straight up being stronger is good. Cast doing critical is also good. Huh. Let's go. Better special.
I'll make every strike count.
Yeah, that seems good. That seems good. I really like how every run is a completely different build. And not just from like the weapon that you choose, just from the power-ups that you get. It's very cool. Very, very cool. I keep forgetting that purple is me and not something bad. Like, I keep seeing it and I'm like, uh-oh, get away from that. But no, that's something I'm casting. Get out of here.
Mine.
Let's get another, I'm so bad with the names. This isn't Aphrodite, right? Whoa, that crit, dude. Those crits! Big money with those crits. I'm crushing it right now, dude. Not to flex, but like, crushing it. Look at this. Absolutely crushing. Give me something good. Artemis. Artemis. I can remember.
As well as Lord Dionysus here, who I'm sure.
Oh, both of them? Wait, it's a duo? Whoa. Yeah, that seems good.
Both them.
I mean, granted, the only way we can give people hangover is with dashing, but it still just seems really good. I just hit the mic stand. Whoops. I'm bad at that. Yeah, y'all suck. called a shot. Again, not very good with the terminology yet. This is my first day playing the game. Don't hate me. Don't hate the player. Don't hate the game either. This is a good game. Come on.
Boom!
Come on, give me crits. Give me the crits when it matters. Yeah, like that. It is hard to talk while playing this game. But still fun. I can manage, you know? I'm a smart dude. I can manage. This fight was pretty tricky last night. Does he take damage when I kill these? No. Oh man, these lasers. This is hard, dude. My crits. There we go. Ooh, that was not a good fight. That was bad.
Positively dreadful, Zagreus. That place is doomed.
Yes, I am doing very bad. Thank you. That'll replace Drunken Dash. We don't want that. That seems very good. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, lightning on our regular attack. I like it. I like it a lot. Boom. Oh yeah, that seems very good. Ooh, this is a lot of enemies. Oh, it was just those guys though.
Darkness.
Not too bad, not too bad.
Let's have a look here.
Yeah, gaining health. Oh, that's max. It's not. Let's just grab those perma buffs over the thing that only lasted like what, 6 floors? Floors, encounters, whatever you want to call them. I guess I should call them what the game calls them. So encounters. I need to dash more. Since my dash does something very useful, even. Get over here. Good stuff. I would love to get a better cast. That's what it's called, cast. Alright, let's just take a buff. If we can buff the basic attacks being stronger, that would be very good. Alright, where they at?
Cheers for the coin.
Just dash everywhere. Poison everyone with a dash. That's the move.
A few more moments.
We got it.
I should not be the supervisor here.
Well, that's better.
Yeah, lightning strike. Oh, it only makes the lightning damage stronger. We might actually want to get the special damage. Yeah.
Pumped up.
Go with that. Zeus again, or max health. Go all in. All in with Zeus, baby. sir. There we go. That's that crit we wanted. There's the crit we wanted when it didn't matter. Good stuff. Very good stuff.
In the name of Hades.
Zeus, what you got for me? Well, another duo. Collectible strikes nearby foes with lightning for every 1 second. Ooh. Or Thunder Flourish. Nah, I kind of like the crit. Although, Jolt. Oh, these all seem good. Let's do this because it's a faded choice. So now that's going to do lightning damage as well, which is cool. What was this? Nah, we don't need the gold. When we're this low on health, I don't think that's worth the risk.
Charon's shop.
We can only afford one thing here.
Hey, good to
Let's see
you
what he's got
mate.
To say.
It looks as though you...
Cool. Let's just take these. And then see what we can do. Is this going to be a big fight? Yep. Hello, Meg.
Listen to me, Zagreus. Your mother is long gone. You're never getting out of here, and even if you did, what...
I've hope enough. Nothing.
Got hope enough, baby.
Is here, and so is your responsibility.
You can't slow me down. Alright, where are your minions? Where are the minions? Uh-oh. Bullet hell. It's okay. I will defy death. What happened to my thing doing lightning damage? Oh, it's only when it's like out that it does it? That's weird. Got you. Got her. Fury vanquished, baby.
That's that then.
Oh, we did not get a Titan's blood that time. Don't know why. Don't know what the criteria is, but whatever. Spell
trip like
that. Anything you want to buy? That'd be good, but cannot afford it. Let's just get these.
Enough Tartarus.
We really need a better cast, or at least a different cast, because the basic one is it's not really doing it, King. Not really doing it for me.
Change of scenery, at least.
Change of scenery for sure. Are we gonna get a power palm? Palm of power, whatever. Same diff.
Bone Rakus.
Always get hit by those. Not always, but often enough, it's embarrassing.
Just what I wanted.
Palm of power. Probably want the lightning strike now. Let's get more max health. Try to survive for as long as we can. Straight up. No Why did I not dash away? That was so stupid. I 100% deserved to die for what I did there. I didn't, but I deserved to. Please, can this crit work sometimes?
No, no.
I guess not. I guess the crit won't work. It's alright. Totally alright. Was not a great run. Admittedly, I will be the first to admit that.
Just have to try again.
Whatever. Whatever, man.
What happened to Hypnos?
Useless. Blood and darkness. But this place is falling apart.
Father, nobody works an honest day in hell. Strangest thing.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as Lord.
The sealed weapons.
What up, Achilles?
Your father won't observe their absence, I don't think. They remind him of a time he stood together with his brothers and sisters.
A power that once sealed away the Titans. Maybe it's a power that.
Thanks for helping, Achilles. Don't really know what he helped me with. I mean, he gave me an item. That was pretty chill.
Maker is not around.
Anything going on in here? No.
Hello, Nyx. Most of your Olympian relatives by now, child. Although the power of their blessings is.
They all still think I'm headed to join them on Olympus. That's why they're.
They are helping you because you are family.
It's getting complicated.
We are family.
You're having a nice day. Even though you don't want to leave.
And there she goes.
Thanks,
again.
Dusa. You're so sweet. Never thought I would say that Medusa is a sweetheart, but she kind of is. Alright, we should be able to get some good upgrades here. Is there any of these that we want to switch up? I don't think attacking undamaged foes is really that useful. Storing HP when we collect those seems pretty good, but it's not as consistent as this. But it is 30% of the collected amount. Like, it seems good, but I'm just gonna stick with this for now. So why would Stubborn Defiance be better? Oh, one time per chamber. I see. Okay. Interesting. Quite interesting. Huh. And we can't afford it, so doesn't matter. Wait, what was this one? Oh, that's when striking foes from behind. I thought that was the other thing. Let's try this. We'll try two levels of it. So is it at 40% now? Yeah. Okay. So that makes it a cooldown instead of picking it up? Is that what it is? I don't know if I want to buy it yet. Let's just get Boiling Blood. Let's get two upgrades in it. Screw it. Cool, we're getting some stuff maxed out. That's pretty good, I feel. Another one of my friends is online.
Hey, something back there for you, pal.
Oh, yes, sir. Another weapon.
Need more keys.
It's a gauntlet. I want that. I very much want that.
Long way to go. I think I'm ready.
Okay, so did this upgrade that? It did. Definitely did. Interesting. Well, thanks again for joining us on this episode of Hades. Well, I guess I'm not going to see you next time, but join us next time. Goodbye.